Hey, how you doing? My name is Jason Rodriguez, and I'm one of the national hiring managers with InVida Financial Network. Now, you have come across this video because you've entered into the hiring process with InVida. And so, over the next few minutes, I want to share with you exactly what you can expect over the coming couple of conversations that we're going to have. What does the process for getting hired with InVida look like? That's what I want to lay out for you. So the next step from this video is that you're going to have another video here in this email that you can watch. I'm going to encourage you to watch it. It's going to lay out what our compensation looks like, how you get promoted. So that's important information for new agents coming into the company to understand how they get paid, how they get promoted, how they can have success within the company. That's exciting stuff, but I want to give that to you right up front. Now, the second part is, as you review that, I'm going to encourage you to schedule an interview. You and I need to talk directly, okay? During this initial interview, it's really just a meet and greet. It shouldn't take too long. I want to get an opportunity to know you. I want to give you an opportunity to get to know me a little bit and understand the company and ask any questions that you have. But really, I want to be able to get to know you and see what it is that you're looking for. What is it that you need and how can I help you? I think that's the most important thing. It's understanding what you're looking for and whether or not we here at InVida are going to be able to help you achieve what you want to achieve. So if after that conversation, we determine that it seems like it might be a good fit, then we'll go on to a second meeting. And in that second meeting, we will dive deep. We are really going to dive deep into what your dreams are, what it is that you want to accomplish, and the time frame in which you need to do that. And then what I'll do is I will lay out for you a very clear path to accomplishing that which you say that you need to accomplish from a financial perspective. So whether it's earning $100,000 a year, $300,000 a year, $600,000 a year, doesn't matter the amount. You tell me what your goals are. You tell me what you need to accomplish, and I will lay out the path for you in terms of how to get there. And then after that, you'll have a real clear. I shoot straight. I'm going to give you everything up front that you need to know. I'm going to let you know exactly what you need to do. And then you simply are going to decide whether or not you're willing to do it. And after these two conversations, if we agree that we want to work together and you're willing to put in the work that we talk about in order for you to achieve what it is you want to achieve, then you know what? We will work together. We will work hand in hand. We have a number of trainings available on a daily basis. We have training here, not just at InVida, but when you work with me, you're joining a part of a bigger team called Team Freedom, which is the number one fastest growing team inside of InVida. A lot of different people that you can get hired with through InVida, but there is nobody else in my opinion, there's no better team to be a part of than Team Freedom. We are the number one team inside of InVida, the number one fastest growing team, and we've got a tremendous training program and system in place to help you be a successful agent. So that, in short, is the process. Your next step is schedule a one-on-one meet and greet interview. It's going to take about 30 minutes at most, usually about 15, 20, 30 minutes at most, for us to talk and decide whether or not to take the next steps together. So, hey, I look forward to meeting you again. My name is Jason Rodriguez. I'm one of the national hiring managers here at